Don't push on it too hard. Right now it's just trying to get going, so you just gotta be careful with it.
Okay, these are still hot.
Dad, I'm not getting hot. Can you handle that?
Alright, I'm gonna hand this back to one of you guys.
Oh yeah.
Hey, stay back over there where you guys were at. That's you too, Caitlin.
Okay.
Yep. That's warm. I really wish I did find that jacket. Okay. Can you move those tins together? Want me to grab that steak and separate them?
Sure.
Lee, can you pull that wire out of the way a little bit?
Ooh. Sorry, I tore it.
Lee, you want to try and pull some of that slag off the top?
This?
Yeah.
I think just keep pouring if you can.
It's just it's crumbling through that stuff.
It's all right.
Okay.
The slag is easy to remove off the top of the pour.
Why did you do that?
Yeah, keep separating if you can.
Right here.
Don't worry about it.
All right, Lee, you got two gloves on?
Yep.
I'm
this
switch.
Reminds me of melting solder.
Got it?
Yep.
Okay.
We'll edit that out.
Nice.
All right, can you pull that piece of slag out of there?
Oh, this guy?
Just reach in there and grab it.
Okay. Thanks for your great advice, Ryan.
That's why I brought spares.
Well,
you can try to get a. You think there's more?
Okay.
Here, let me try and pull that wire out real quick.
Yeah. That's bad.
YouTube Nation, we are not professionals.
I'll let you do that with those guys. I don't think.
I want the normal part.
Okay. I'm gonna set this over here, Lee. Watch your ring back up.
There you go, just pull it out.
That's good. No slag for us. Alright, did we try to pull these apart as much as we can? They'll definitely they will come apart. Ooh, that smells like burning stuff.
It's the asphalt, I
think. Yeah, oh, that's what it is.
Yeah, it's so wet right here.
Oh, sorry.
Yeah, it's fine. Sweet.
Man.
What?
Huh.
Oh, there's a little void.